common conditions do you tend to see in couples going through fertility treatment, or they come and see you when they're trying to optimize their fertility?
So generally, PCOS is really, really big, and I think that's partly because they tend to go to their GP, and the GP says, well, you have to lose weight and then you can have IVF, and then there's nothing else. And so we kind of help bridge that gap a little bit, and we try to see if we can help change the underlying driving factors to actually help that weight loss happen a bit more easily, I suppose, because what tends to happen is they go on the forums and then there's talk about the keto diet or like the low carb diet, which is a good weight loss diet, but it's not so good for ovulation and for fertility generally. So we kind of tend to, I tend to work a lot with PCOS. Thyroid problems tend to be quite big as well. Male fertility problems are getting more and more press, I suppose, and so there's more understanding about what we can do to help that. And I also tend to get a lot of people who just want to, they are going for IVF, perhaps through the NHS or perhaps privately, and they want to make sure that they're doing what they can to get the best chances of success, I suppose, with that round, so that they're not having to go for lots and lots.
Absolutely.